Hi, this is Lee, and this is still me painting Marvel United miniatures. This video is for both Falcon and the Winter Soldier. They are not finished. They're about, let's say, 70%-ish finished level. But I feel like I can just leave it on the table and have a game, and maybe revisit those two and when I get time or when I want to. Anyway, the video, the recording were not fully recorded. Was mainly Falcon's base color, his goggles, non-metallic metal simulation, and one side of his wings. I got two wings and four sides is too much repetitive work, so I only recorded the left side wings, which was also the one I spent most of time on, and the rest of the three sides of wings were like just darkened color, and to pop out the most important side of the wings. Yeah, again, just base color, some non-metallic metal simulation, and the wings. The goggles, I was just trying to follow Big Child Creative's work, so it's like silver metallic frame with orange glasses. It works fine, I guess. All the paints I use still Citadel base paints. I didn't use any other paints other than the ones in the base paint sets. Was like Mephiston red, Mournfang brown, Averland sunset. What was the blue? Was the Macragged blue and Zandri dust. I think those were the color I used. Pure base paints. There's no layer or shades or contrast or any wash or pure base color. The purple were just blue and the red plus quite some white to achieve this light purplish color. Because of the wing is like machine structured, you have to like outline all those sections. That's pretty much all you need to do, make the machine looks like machine, at least from my perspective. So that's about finished wing side. Then there's like three more to go. Anyway, this is me painting the Winter Soldier. He's got this metal arm. I was mainly focusing on this. Again, just trying to copy Big Child Creative's work. So it's pure white and black. There's no other colors on except the red star. That was it. It was not mainly just black and white. So Bucky's face, I don't know if it's my miniature or if it's all the same. His face got quite bumpy on the surface. I have to paint it, and then I realized those weird bumpy texture on the face. I have to then sandpaper it. It was just kind of annoying. So if you are trying to spend quite some time painting Bucky, I do recommend you look through the miniature, see if you get any, I don't know, just weird texture on the surface. Sandpaper it first and then paint it. It's not much to say, actually. It's just it just takes time, and then slowly follow the reference, in my case Big Child Creative's reference, their paint job, and just trying to mimic the color they use, and step by step, I guess. So this is what our numbers, and for Bucky, mainly focus on the left arm and then face, the upper chest. That's where the highlights are. For the rest of the body, just went dark. I spent quite some time on eyes because it's kind of hard to get brushing to separate the colors, the white, the black, the brown, and the highlights. The left arm, the non-metallic metal simulation can still be better. I can still spend long enough time to keep rendering this, but I feel like this is kind of my limit at the moment. Not sure how to keep pushing it. I'm no big child creative, so this is probably the best I can do at the moment, at least. For Falcon, again, the left side wing, that's the most finished wing, and the back side is, again, just went dark. This back side is not much I want to do on the back side because it's the back side that people look at. At least I look at the front bit. I look at the face, look at the front image. The goggles and the orange glasses looks fine, I guess. Looks fine. And then the shoulder armor, I have a little bit of highlights there. It's a little bit green inside, not pure black or any, black and white. I have a little bit green inside, but it's slightly going to simulate the highlights there. Machine structures, you use black to ink out all the small details, and I did a really rough job at the back. So anyway, for calling the Winter Soldier, this is my painted mini at the moment. I will keep working on this whenever I get time or feel like to keep pushing the details. I will keep working on this, but for now, that's it.